Did you know the human brain has no pain receptors? The human brain itself does not possess pain receptors. This means that the brain tissue lacks the specialized nerve endings that can detect and transmit pain signals. Consequently, individuals can undergo brain surgeries and procedures without experiencing pain in the brain itself.